Have y'all heard about that recorded conversation? Well, it was, yes, certainly the voice of desperation. Most certainly that. And it was a bald, bald-faced, bold abuse of power by the President of the United States. President of the United States called the Senate race in Georgia, this Senate race in Georgia, illegitimate. He called it illegal and invalid. Illegal and invalid, suggesting that the people of Georgia are trying to commit a crime.